This type of layup is used when a defender is running towards you from the side, giving you an opportunity to slow down as the defender runs by you and out of position to block your shot. As you are driving at the basket, gather yourself by taking two slower steps and jumping off your left foot. Pump fake the ball as you are in the air, tucking it close to your body as you're protecting it from the defender who slides by you. After the defender is out of position, extend the ball to the hoop